You are welcome on my channel Keratoconus Hub TV. In this video, I'm gonna discuss what are the precautions that you should take after the corneal collagen cross-linking. This is an important information to avoid any kind of complication after C3R. You will also get some idea about the cost of cross-linking here. So watch the video carefully. So let's discuss the precautions and care after cross-linking. There are two types of techniques that are adopted for the cross-linking. These are CXL with epithelium on and CXL with epithelium off. Epithelium is the corneal membrane that protects our eyes from infections. Since in epithelium off procedure, epithelium is removed, so the chances of infections are high. The removal of epithelium makes it more painful and uncomfortable to the patients. So it is important to take precautions to keep your eyes free from any kind of infection. You should be very careful in following the prescriptions by your eye doctor. Any carelessness may lead to complications after surgery. Doctor may prescribe some medicines or eye drops to reduce the pain. It's better to understand the level of discomfort and pain that can be expected after the eye surgery. The chances of infections are reduced after the formation of epithelium. It is advised to visit your doctor for follow-ups as instructed. Now, let me give you an idea about the cost of CXL. So, what is the cost of corneal collagen cross-linking? The cost may vary as per the country. It may also be different in the same country too. The cross-linking would cost you around $2,300 to $4,000 for single eye. It's better to ask your insurance company how much it can help you financially. If you want more help about keratoconus, you're welcome on my blog www.keratoconushub.com. I will keep on adding more videos regularly to improve your knowledge about keratoconus and to keep you updated with latest advancements in keratoconus treatment technologies. To get the notifications of my new videos, don't forget to subscribe my channel, Keratoconus Hub TV. Thank you.